out there. It looked a little strange. Didn't know why it was out there.
Towards the east, I saw three posts sticking up in the air, and I just thought, what's that?
I've seen dredgers. You know, it didn't look like one of those.
What in the world's that? Spaceship, you know, UFO.
This is an actual UFO, an unidentified floating object spotted off the coast of Captiva. We first told you about this story yesterday, so we reached out to all five of these organizations, from the Coast Guard to the county, and not a single one of them could tell us what this is or what it was doing out in the Gulf. But NBC2's Alex Howard kept on digging and found some answers for you.
Well, and after our first story aired, we've gotten dozens of comments on social media and emails from people who said they either saw that ship or that they know what it is. And that's ultimately what led us to find out that that ship was one of two different ones passing right off our coast.
We had no idea what it was, never seen anything like it before.
When Becky Beatty first saw our story yesterday about this mystery ship spotted off of Sanibel, she recognized it instantly.
I thought, I know what that's all about.
That's because while fishing off Marco Island Thursday, she spotted one that looked identical, the North Star Voyager, in transit from Louisiana to New Jersey to work on a wind farm project.
Very nice. There was five of them we talked to, and the first thing they asked us, did we have any peanut butter? I said, no, but I got crackers.
But apparently, that wasn't the only offshore supply ship spotted in the area. The one headed north from Sanibel spotted Friday was the Brazos, coming from a similar project in New York.
Boats aren't designed for rough seas, so when the seas get rough, sometimes they gotta up and put it in the air.
Which is why these massive, slow-moving ships have to hug the coast on their way around Florida.
They're about 5-7 miles out. They wasn't real close. But they were waiting for the seas to calm down so they could carry on. They had to go around Key West.
Reporting in Lee County, Alex Howard.